sometimes he's quite often having to talk around the subject and say how bones develop and to show these kind of things on X-ray.
Finally, David is able to deliver his verdict on use.
The X-ray is a good...